Welcome, Formula One, and the qualifying for the Melbourne Grand Prix is here.
We're just about ready to kick off today's qualifying here in Melbourne. It's the Australian Grand Prix. It always looked like the kind of track that asks an awful lot of the rear tyres, such as the frequency of low-speed exits.
No matter how good a driver is at managing their throttle application to limit rear slip, they can't always overcome a car that's inherently bad at looking after its rear tyres. Here we have a lot of low-speed corner exits, which means a whole load of energy, heat and tyre wear.
Ah! Ready? Let's go! It's only a short session.
Set. Everyone clear? Car to track. less than a lap of fuel now. The tank is empty. Okay, you're in the top 10.
I feel like I was probably holding up the car behind. Haven't got great pace with this car here.
Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. A lot of wing damage. Box for a new one.
Oh, damn it! Do it again.
there's only one lap of fuel remaining. Understood, stopping this lap.
Right, let's get into the pits. In the options, I did not choose the full qualifying session length. I just went with the short one. Some front wing damage.
Car repairs have set us back a little. Our best lap so far is a 1:30.7.
Got just under 10 minutes left of the session.
20th in the speed trap, 180.8 miles per hour.
Okay, I selected flying lap.
Two laps of fuel remaining. Thank you. Okay, we can take you this lap.
So I've got P12 at the moment. So with the original choice of that I went with, this to be expected, I wasn't expecting to be at the front or anything. Only a minute left of the session. No time to go out again.
Our best lap so far is a 1:30.4. We're 20th in the speed trap, 191.7 miles per hour.
Oh look, there's Devon Butler, like he's one behind me at the moment.
With qualifying finished, it's time to remind ourselves of our top three. Hamilton, Vettel, and Max Verstappen. With qualifying complete, all that remains is the main event. We'll be live and uninterrupted for the Grand Prix tomorrow, so make sure you join us then.
Thanks for watching. The actual race is coming next time.